Thanks for watching my We've Cut the Numbers into Strips video. It got over 300 views.